All right, guys, now we will begin part two of the hide and seek event with Alice, intermediate. I'm going to be using my Olympia Keyblade today. Let's take Cloud. That wasn't too bad. Oh, we have a raid boss. I'll show that off right now. When you fight raid bosses, you want to destroy the limbs first, because they give you the most XP, and they also let you get another turn. But for this one, I'm just going to end it right now because it's a low level. Thank you guys for watching. I will have part 3 up shortly.